Hey guys, Super Mario Bros. X. Okay, this is a great, great Mario engine. And I'm sure you've all heard of it before. I really was hankering to play some Mario, so I thought I would download some sort of weird custom map. As you can see, the Princess Cliche. That's the one we're going to be checking out. Let's get my cursor out of there. Alright, and we'll do a Mario game and we'll just get started here. One up, three. Alright. Check this out. So this can be totally blind. Is that Ouija in the background? Oh lord. Alright, we should probably get out of here. Let's see, what does this toad guy have to say? Peach is looking for me. She said something about a cake. Why don't you head for the castle to meet her? Grab a few mushrooms from the basement before I go. Sure, yeah, I'll definitely grab some more. I assume downwards is oh, no, whoa, I didn't want to go back in. I was just a little bit scared, kind of coming in here. Dude, check this out. We got, like, Mushroom Rube Goldberg machine coming out. Dude, I could totally farm points here. No time limit or anything. Oh, that's really fun. Okay. I could spend all day here, but we should probably get the hell out. What a weird thing to have in your basement, Mario. Assuming this is your house. I don't know. Really digging the Mario RPG music. Alright, out of here we go. Mario's pad. Yeah, that was our house. Over to Mushroom Pass. That's from Mario RPG too, isn't it? And so is this music. Okay. Thinking the creator of this must have had a huge boner for that game, like me. Alright. Bowser's Mania have taken over the road, be careful. Alright. So yeah, you can pick up plants like you can like Super Mario 2, Super Mario Brothers 2, which is pretty awesome. Throw them into enemies, shit like that. You get your standard power-ups, Fire Flower, and you got raccoon leaves, stuff like that. And yeah, basically just some classic Mario action, man. Really wanted to play some Mario. I don't know, I've been watching some Raocow videos, I've been playing some Mario Bros. X, and it's really got me wanting to play it. This is Yoshi! A lot of people like Yoshi. Me not so much. Never really was a big fan, honestly. Oh! I just ate an egg, oh god. However, that actually wasn't a bad thing, because eggs can contain enemies in Super Mario Bros. X. As you can see, this guy decided to just flood the area with with enemies. That's why I hate Yoshi. He always runs away from me. Never showed me any affection. Fuck that guy. Alright, well, whatever. Alright, let's head over here. Hey, we got a little raccoon leaf, alright. Allows us to fly and shit like that. We can melee attack enemies. They've destroyed the bridge. You'll have to find another way around. I could probably just fly over, right? Honestly? Let's see. Want to get a better start here. Did I check this pipe? I don't know. I wanted to fly over, but... oh shit, maybe we can just take the pipe underneath the water. Alright, excellent. And again, this is some more... I should probably stop pointing it out, but this is also from Mario RPG. Alright. Like this guy's taste in music, that is for sure. A lot of enemies going on the screen. Alrighty, excellent. Hey, there's a nice little star door there. What do we got here? Oh yeah, just said Mario 64, we are going to need actual stars to get in there. Alright, that's fair enough. We got another Yoshi too. Alright. Gonna want as many Yoshis as possible, probably. I don't know. Personally, I can live without him. But he is nice to have as, you know, a tank or something like that. We can just kind of brute force our way through here. Careful, Mario, there's a pink dino up ahead that won't let anyone through. Alright, well, that's fine. Oh shit, yeah, it's Birdo. This weird looking motherfucker from Super Mario Bros. 2. He likes to spit eggs at us. We got Yoshi with us, which is kind of weird. Never had a Birdo-Yoshi fight before. It actually makes things even easier, if that were in fact possible. Okay. Anything cool in these plants here? Just some shrubberies we could have thrown around at her. Him, her, whatever. Now we got his, her. We got her ball. So, let's get the hell out of here. Yeah, we're already at the castle. Okay. Mushroom Pass is complete. Oh shit, that was a... oh yeah, it was a red level because there was a star door there. Right. So, do we go to the castle? Or do we want to go to Fungi Village? Oh man, I want to go to the Fungi Village first, of course. Oh hell yeah. It's a wonderful night in Fungi Village. I love the background. Oh god, is that a blarg? Why do you have a picture of a blarg in your house? Sure, it could help you defeat Bowser. Too bad, too misspelled is mine. I don't even want you looking at it. Well, if it can beat Bowser, I want... boom boom! Thief! Oh god. I haven't been called a thief since Link's Awakening. Well, we have a pretty random Boom Boom fight here, but I got a Hammer Brothers suit, and I'm pretty happy about that. Fucking love my Hammer Brothers suit. And Boom Boom, you appear to be just as ineffective as you always have been. Weird. I should have known, with that Blarg painting in the background, something weird. Something was amiss. Ask around town if I'm looking for stars. I'm definitely looking for stars. That's pretty cool, I guess. I don't want that mushroom. What's going on, buddy? Goombas are invading your basement. Oh no. See how the Hammer Brothers do it if you never played Mario Brothers 3. You can throw hammers, and you can also duck to like block fire shots, stuff like that. Let's take care of these Goombas. Why not? What the hell was that? Did I just see something weird? Oh. Apparently this is a level? Oh shit. There are levels within levels in this game. That's crazy. Alright, careful. We got a Goomba generator up there. I don't want to deal with it. Jumping over gaps here. Fuzzy beetles all over the ground. What a weird thing. Oh, Yoshi, I hate your face so much. What a weird area to have under your house. It's like a weird ice cavern. Think there's anything cool in those, viewers? Hey, there's a blue Yoshi. That's much better than my green one. I'm glad he died a horrible, painful death. Alright, what's going on? All these blocks are in the way. Well, all you gotta do is just pick them up and, you know, move them, throw them around. Yoshi can actually inhale these now, which is pretty damn awesome. I don't have to get off of them to, you know, get through here. It's a little weird, but it works. It works just fine. Yeah, screw you, Koopa Troopa. Okay, well, oh god, is this like enemy town, ahoy, over here? With all these... Oh, I forgot. You don't need a turtle shell to fly in this engine. You can have, like, anything in your mouth at all. Oh! It's not infinite, though? Ooh, gotta be careful, Dana. Here, I thought it was infinite. Hey, we're up above the level. Did I just glitch it out? Okay, definitely should not be up here. Let's go ahead and get back down. Okay, I'm gonna switch over to my raccoon leaf just so I can get a little bit of float time. I like having some float time with my Yoshi. And I really don't want to lose my Hammer Brothers suit, honestly. Is there anything up here worth exploring? Well, looks like we can go up onto the land here. I should probably stop doing this, or I'll glitch something out. I'm gonna grab that star instead. Sweet! So, did that solve his Goomba problem? Like, I'm pretty confused. All I know is we did get a star. We'll head back to that first level so we can open the door. A thief stole your pie! Nom nom nom! Hey! Now I have the pie. Haha. Oh, Jesus hell, there's a boo in here. What? Get out of my house! What? What kind of weird house is this? What the hell's wrong with you? I mean, I'm not- Whoa. I just tried to eat that guy. It didn't work. Is the boo able to hurt me? Okay, no, he can't. He's just here to freak me the hell out. What a weird thing going on here. Maybe it's like a haunted house. Everything's kind of fake, just trying to freak you out. Alright, what's going on with this Koopa Troopa? Nothing at all? Das ist mein Haus der Koopa! Alright. Yeah, I took a few years of German. It's fun. I don't know why there are German toads, now I'm thinking about it. Okay, there's a star hidden. Yeah, we already went in there. So we could take that door up to the second floor. However, is that a Rex trapped in ice in that painting? Alright, Bowser's Castle, I'll let you borrow mine. What? I need stars to get into Bowser's Castle? I haven't even been over there yet, honestly. Well, okay. So we grab that, we now have two stars. Let's head back to Mushroom Pass. I'll head back to that star door, open it up, and see what the hell is going on down there. I was gonna do some editing, but I could probably just fly over there really quickly. And, you know, before I could even stop talking, I would already be at the broken down bridge. In fact, we are here right now. Alright, excellent. So down we go. I'm really curious to see what the hell's in that star door. Well, it's a red level, so probably just leads to an alternate exit, nothing fantastic, but man. You know, I can dream, right? Hey, the star emblem's actually off the door. It's interesting I did all that for. Another star! Alright, now I have three. Oh, yeah, you can see up on the top HUD there. Right next to that red star. Yeah, I have three of them. Wonderful. What the hell's going on in this castle? I suppose we should finally go over here and get our delicious cake. Oh no, what happened? Why is this toad freaking out? It's terrible. Oh no, the princess has been kidnapped again. Who would have thunk it? Alright, Bowser was here. There's that really weird Super Mario World sprite. I never did like that. Waiting in line to use the bathroom. I can't hold it anymore. This is the line for the bathroom? Damn, what happened, man? Did you flood the toilet? What is this? The toilet is overflowing. Yeah, you did. Well, good thing I'm a plumber. Let's go ahead and get down here and fix it. Ooh. Well, there's your problem. You had a star blockage. Yeah, those star blockages, you really gotta watch out for those. I didn't even get to figure out what the hell was up with the princess. Let me back in the level, but... Oh, what? Hey, we unlocked, like, two areas. Well, hold the phone. I'm not done exploring around here yet. Let's go back in. Maybe there's something over to the right in this next area. Yeah, what's going on? Help! go talk to the Chancellor. Alright, oh yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Once been kidnapped, princess, take the warpite to the Vista Hall... to Vista Hill and rescue her. Excuse me. Alright, nothing hidden over here? No? Nothing at all, nothing at all. Alright, well, I suppose we'll just go out the way we came. Don't want to go back down through the nasty sewage area. Sure, why not? Alright, what the hell? Should we go to the left, or is this Vista Hill? This is Mushroom Heights. Huh. Let's see what the hell is over here to the left. A warp to Vista Hill. Oh, okay, cool, cool. Do I want to take a warp pipe? I don't know. Seems kind of cheesy. So, let's go ahead and explore around over here. We could head up this pipe. I don't know how I feel about warping. Oh my god. Well, wait, okay, let me think about this real quick. Actually, this guy has been, like, referencing Mario RPG this whole time, and in Mario RPG, you actually go to Bowser's Castle, like, immediately. So I'm thinking that we gotta get this knocked out of the way before we do anything else. Alright, so yeah, let's go to Bowser's Castle. This hack is definitely not gonna be over. I guarantee you it's gonna be just like Mario RPG. Alright, so what, there's a giant... Oh, I may not even be able to get in, actually. There's a star door. Doors were magically sealed. Put together 10 star pieces to open and get lost, Bunk. Aw, man, yeah, I only have 4. Lame. Well, thought I had called it, but I did not. Oh, well, that is unfortunate. Alright, so meet me back at the other level. Okay, and we're heading into Mushroom Heights here. Whoa, check this out. Mario, what are you doing all the way? Be careful not to fall off. It's a long way down. I should ask you that. I have the power to fly and a blue Yoshi. You're just a regular-ass toad. Oh, no, no, no. Yoshi, no! Oh, clutch save there. Excellent. That's what you paid to see, right, viewers? Whoa, can I, like, duck and... Oh, man, I can dance in midair. That makes me a happy Yoshi. I should probably activate this platform just to be safe, because I realized that I don't have infinite flight like I do in Super Mario World. Okay. So I should be a little bit careful. We got, like, paratroopers flying around. Paratroopas. All right, give me your delicious shell. I want to progress a little bit faster here. Alright, what is going on? I gotta be careful not to get too cocky, though. Alright. Man, I still have my Hammer Brothers suit. I'm pretty happy about that. Really haven't taken much damage in this game, have I? Alright, be sure to check the pipes. This is definitely a spawn pipe, though. Dude, could I, like, farm lives off of this? I wonder. I think I totally could. I mean, I have the raccoon leaf, so I could just fly. And this... Oh! Koopa Troopa, you've ruined everything! I had to kill my Yoshi. Alright, well, that's what I get. Fair enough, game. Ain't even mad. Alright, seriously, get the hell out of my face. Go away, kid, you bother me. Alright. We got Koopa Generator here. Yeah, it seems like this guy just kind of likes to throw fucking tons of enemies all over the place. Which is fine. I mean, I still feel... Oh, fuck you, Paratroopa. I still feel like I'm playing a Mario game. I don't know, it seems like a somewhat average ROM hack at this point, but, you know, starting off, I find most custom games of Mario, they have to start off pretty lenient, and towards the end, they really start to shine. I mean, you know, no guarantee with this one, but still, I like it. It's simple. And hell, hey, one up. I just really wanted to play Mario more than everything. Anything. Okay. 10 points there with our egg. And we got up to 5 stars now. I wonder how long this hack is, or hack. I wonder how long this project is. Spiny Farm, okay. Why not, we'll go ahead and head on up here too. Oh, peg that spiny in the face. I really like these little eggs just strewn about, because it's like a random item kind of generator thing. I mean, I'm sure they have a set value, like they have to spawn a spiny or whatever. But it has a certain randomness for the player. And it makes it a lot of fun, like, as you see it. Ah, shit! It paid off earlier, I got that one up out of there. Shit, there are spinies everywhere, good lord! Huh. Alright, well, let's try it again. Oh, well, I guess it is Spiny Farm, isn't it? Herp a derp. Alright, check this out, Lakitu. I'm gonna throw this egg right in your fucking face. Oh, Jesus. Alright, here we go. Right in the... Oh, no! I wasn't looking at the spiny on the ground! Alright. Well, I think that's definitely something that I'm gonna wanna do. Gotta take that Lakitu down. So let's go up to high ground here. And fucking I pegged the one that he had thrown. Alright, things are desperately getting out of hand here. What we're dealing with on the ground, I fucking jumped you, I could have swore. You wanna watch someone make a total ass out of themselves, which I'm so good at doing, as you can see there. Because things tend to go hot. Really bugs me. Out of the way, but the Lakitu was born on my face. Alright, if I don't beat it this time, well, then I am going to slap myself on the face just for you guys. So, be prepared for the laughter. Oh, that slap, that kind of hurt. Yeah, I went ahead and robbed that boom boom again. Oh, I love murdering those things, I gotta tell you. Wow, really easy to take down. The fucking rolling ones are the worst again. Alright, yeah, you see, if you just calm down, take things slow, it's really not hard. And, you know what? Waluigi, what the hell are you doing in this game? I think I might have one in my closet. You're obviously trying to trap me, aren't you? Yeah, who didn't see this coming? That jerk tricked us, now we're all stuck down here. Get me out of here. Well, what do you guys have in your little eggs here? You got some Yoshis? Okay, that's pretty cool. What about in this egg over here? Hey, I wanted to see what's in the eggs, man. Get off of me, Toad. Oh, whatever. Alright. Moving on. I wouldn't go in there. Well, we don't have a choice, guys. We gotta get out of here. You can't be trapped for the rest of your life, right? Alright. What's that purple egg? That looks really cool. Alright, let's get the fire flower, and we'll go check out that purple egg. I'm gonna keep my Hammer Brothers suit as long as possible. Alright, hey! You're like a purple Yoshi now. I don't exactly know what these do. The only purple Yoshi I've ever had is like in Super Mario Sunshine. Alright, well, whatever. He doesn't appear to do anything. At least, like, doesn't stomp the ground. He doesn't spit out, like, fireballs or anything. Not entirely sure. Okay. So, he's just gonna throw a ton more spinies. I'm really getting a sense that the designer of this game just absolutely loves spinies. Alright, walking spikes is all they are. Well, to be fair, Waluigi was not lying. There is a star in here. Okay, cool. Now, unfortunately, I feel like I need to press on that level and do it again, because I think there's a little bit more past his house. So, if I can just make a mad bastard run. Purple Yoshi, I will never know what you did. Maybe he doesn't do anything. I don't know. Okay, well, whatever. Fireflower's just sweeping shit up here. And there's nothing past the house. That is just fine and dandy. I can't exit out of the level. I'm gonna have to go through all that shit again. Are you serious? Is there... Ooh, I can spin jump. I wasn't aware. That would have really helped me earlier. Well, I can't exit the level. So yeah, I'm gonna have to run through this all again real quick. Give me just a freaking second. And there we go, we're done here. At least I got my purple Yoshi back. And I think I figured out what the hell he does. He seemed to spit out vegetables when I, like, inhaled an enemy and spat them out. So I guess that's pretty neat. I don't know what the functionality of that really would be. Frosty Frost Frost Lands, have a safe trip. Frosty Frost Frost Lands, you say? Yeah, we only need like 4 more stars, and then we can actually go rescue the princess, allegedly. I'm just gonna carry the springboard with me all the way to... Oh, Yoshi, you spat it out. Oh, Lord. This place always gave me fucking anxiety when I played it on Super Mario Bros. 3. Well, anyway, strange house. What's going on in here? Oh, alrighty. More Mario RPG. What the hell is that? Mecha Birdo? Is that what that is? They say this door leads to the dream world. Just can't seem to get it open. Oh, like Kirby? Oh, damn. Well, we only need one more star. Mental note, viewers, we're coming back here. I really want to check that out. Alright. Onward we go to Frosty Frost Frost Land. The name makes me pretty nervous, I'm not going to lie. I'm freezing! Well, you should probably vacate the area if you're fucking cold. I mean, I don't know. Just a pro tip. Yeah, he shoots out little radishes or whatever. That's pretty neat, I guess. Again, not really sure what the actual functionality of that would be. And I actually wasn't paying attention. Was this a red level or not? I want to say it was just a regular ass yellow level. Well, whatever. And we got more Goombas coming in from the rafters here. That's totally fine. Oh, I love stomping these guys. Well, whatever. Okay, onwards we go. This classic Super Mario Brothers level, you know, with the tile set. It's pretty awesome. Background's a little lacking, but it's fine. It fits really well. Okay. Thought I was landing on Yoshi there. Apparently not the case. He just went into the pit. Oh, that is sad days. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to figure out this springboard. Let's see if I can't do this, like, first try. If I remember correctly, yeah! Super Mario Bros. X has, like, the best springboards, along with I Wanna Be the Luigi. They really made them a lot better. You can just hold the jump button and I'll automatically get, you know, rocketed up, so it works really well. Alright, I did take that Hammer Brother down with some of his own medicine. Felt pretty good, I'm not gonna lie about it. Woo! He got me back, his brother. Alright, he avenged his brother. What's up with the spawn rate there? Jesus. Okay, here we are at, like, the crazy spawn rate pipe. Ooh, barely made it over. Oh god, get the star. Alright, that was really close. Good lord. Oh, we can head into Dreamland now. Alright, that'll be pretty neat, I suppose. We got a little warp star over there. I want to head over here, though, real quick. So let's go ahead and see what's going on in here. Alrighty. Yep. See you later, buddy. Heading into Dreamland. Please be Kirby. Please be Kirby. Oh, not Kirby. Oh, this is Super Mario Bros. 2. I mean, it's cool. I'm a little sad. Oh, alright. Well, whatever. Yep, this is totally Super Mario Bros. 2. Sweet. Oh, we picked up a little coin out of there. That's pretty nice. Yeah, we can pick up all the enemies, too. We can throw them around. Just like Super Mario Bros. 2. It's actually a game that I really loved. It gets a lot of hate. But I personally, it's like one of my favorite Marios. I really did enjoy it a lot. It's very different, which is, you know, not always a bad thing. Kind of fucked up with my ammo there. Couldn't really effectively get past that guy, but that's fine. What the hell are the name of those guys? I can't seem to remember off the top of my head. They're ninjis, right? Ninji. Yeah, I do believe that's their name. That sounds right. Okay. Anyways, down we go again. Let's go ahead and do this proper. Like, what I'm noticing about this game is, I'm gonna go ahead and give you my impressions of it right now, that it lacks a lot in actual level design, and it's more of just throwing enemies blindly, like a ton of enemies at you, and it also is lacking in, like, a lot in power-ups. No, not many power-up drops in this game, so it's a lot of just random enemies. I mean, yeah, the level designs are nice. I don't know, I just feel like it's a little bit lacking. It could be better. Hey, I'll take that one up, though. Or will I? Yeah, I will. But yeah, I feel like it's more just like, just spawn a billion enemies, they'll figure it out. And the power-ups, again, of course, gonna make, you know, total liar out of me, but they seem to be pretty rare. And what the hell does this black Yoshi do? Alright, seriously. And no racist jokes in the comments, viewers. I don't know what the black Yoshi does. He appears to... oh god. Now I have all these really bad thoughts coming into my head that I can't see on camera. Alright, well, whatever. Let's go ahead and just head through the door, I guess. Just keep moving onwards. I'm a little disappointed with this, with something called Dreamland. I expected something a lot more fantastical, you know. But instead, we get Super Mario Bros. 2, which is still a really, really cool game, though. And hey, my fire actually... Black Yoshi, you're flying with an enemy. And you're stomping? It's the Uber Yoshi is what it is. That's awesome. So he gets, like, all the powers from all the, you know, the different Yoshi. He flies, he stomps, he's going to shoot out fire, too. Wow, that's incredible. Okay. Well, looks like we already finished up with Dreamland. Why the hell not? Up to 8 stars, only 2 more. We can enter Bowser's Castle. Again, allegedly. Shit, there's a secret exit here? Oh man. Well, I guess I better look around for that. Oh, was this it? Yeah, okay, I just went down a random pipe. And now we have a keyhole exit. Okay, sweet. So now that I'm thinking about it a little bit more, I don't know if we actually got the alternate exit in that first level that I went to. I'm really thinking about it. Nimbus Land, yeah, excellent. Wonderful what you're looking for here, okay. Well, oh gee, oh, you guys scared me, honestly. Get along all the flying creatures here. Well, so if you're flying, you fit in just fine. It's a good thing I brought my raccoon tail here. That is definitely the Cloudmobile. Alright, well, I want to go up there and check it out. A lot of Bowser paintings going on in this area, not sure if I trust it. Oh no, I can't blink. I gotta bring Black Yoshi with me, there's just no option here. Can I, like, fly up? Am I gonna have enough room to do so? Yeah! Oh god. Oh! I had enough to fly all the way to the top. I guess I could have just flown up here, but what the hell. So, can I, like, ride this? Do I have to get off Yoshi? Is that what's gonna happen? Alright, let's see if I can. Oh, shit! Alright, Black Yoshi, you're coming with me. We're gonna take this fucking thing all the way up. We're gonna follow the coins. Oh my god, this is magical. Yes! Get ourselves another... Wait, Yoshi, come with me! Hold my hand, don't leave me! I need you! Yeah, our Yoshi is gone. He's dead to us. Alright, well, whatever. What the hell's going on over here? Star Road Station? Sure, okay. Tanuki suit! Yeah, I definitely want the Tanuki suit. Please give me... And hey, we get a little Karibo shoe, too. If we go in here, it's dangerous. Maybe we can get our 10th star in here? Sorry, I had to situate myself. God damn. Really? Oh, Karibo shoe! It's already gone. Or Goomba shoe, whatever. So yeah, this is just like, okay, let's just spawn every enemy in the game in here. Again, it's just not good design. I mean, it's cool and all. I like that it can handle. I feel like I'm playing that fucking Game Boy game out of Super Mario RPG. Shit off. You can't move forward unless you're invincible. It's just not that fun, you know? I don't know. Anyways, I'd like to progress, so everyone just get the damn out of my face, please. Just grab it. And hey, we got a ton of lives somehow, which is pretty cool, I guess. We're at 18 now? What the hell? Okay, what I want to do is actually grab this power up and then just kind of head back out of the level. So we should have enough to go to Bowser's Castle now. We got the 10 stars required. We have the entry fee. First, I'm thinking about that first level, the red level. It didn't branch out anywhere with the alternate exit. So I'm thinking I'm missing something here. So what, do I have to climb back up? Alright, well, fair enough. Climb all the way back out. I like that we get to keep our shoe as well. Anyways, back up we go. Yeah, there's gotta be a secret. Let's go ahead. I'm gonna look around here real quick. Give me just a moment, viewers. If I don't find anything, well, we'll be back. Yeah, I really didn't find anything, so we're just gonna move on for now. I'm not gonna worry about it too much. Alright, so let's get back up to Vista Hill. Yeah, you never trust Vista. This thing always crashes, and we're gonna head on over back to the castle. Man, I kinda wanna swim down that hole. I'm not sure why. It's calling out to me. It's freaking me out. Okay, up we go. Really ominous here. It doesn't look as scary when it's in the daylight, does it? Alright, Bowser's Castle. Here we go. Let's see how fucking hard this is gonna be. Yeah, Goomba, get out of my face. Oh, I'm totally going in. Yeah, check me out. Oh, she's like right here. Why wouldn't I come for you? Are you serious? Say goodbye to your princess. Squish! Alright, oh my god. This fucking boss music gives me goosebumps so hard. I can't even begin to tell you. Smithy boss fight? Oh, it's so good. Oh! I have a bazooka now, apparently. Oh my god, this is gonna get crazy. No, it's not, because I'm gonna die instantly. Lack of power-ups. Really hurting me. Not gonna lie about it. Alright, let's try it one more time. There aren't any power-ups here, so we'll just do it small. We'll see if this bazooka is gonna be enough. I really like when she dies. She turns into a mushroom. Alright, Bowser. What the hell am I gonna do there? Jesus. Okay, let me go get the Hammer Brothers suit, and we will be back there at the Bowser fight. Alrighty, back into this fabled room here. It's a real pain in the ass to go grab one power-up. Like, to the point where I don't think I'd even want to do it again if I, like, die again. It's just a big hassle. You have to go all the way through the warp pipe, you have to walk all the way back to town. It's a big problem for me. Alright, first world problems, get free power-ups, complain about it. Alright, this Koopa is, like, right in my face! Ah, fuck! This is gonna be difficult, isn't it? Alright, do it up! We got it this time. All it takes is... Well, I don't know what the hell it takes. I guess just doing a fuck ton of damage. It would be really helpful if I could just at least start off big. I don't know. So I can get to the other side here. Just run really quick and I can get over here just fine. Alright, dodge the fire. I was kinda expecting you to jump a little sooner there, Bowser. I'm not gonna lie about it. Alright, Peach, like, yells... Oh my god. She yells for help, even though she gets, like, smushed to death by Bowser. Not sure what the hell is going on. Was gonna do some editing. I can't believe I died from just touching that fucking Koopa Troopa's left toe. What can you do? Alright, up... My god damn! Okay, I guess I can talk, because I actually managed to get myself this fucking bullet bill gun, whatever. Ah! Jesus. This is gonna be so harrowing. And he's not jumping! How am I gonna do this, viewers? I gotta go get a power-up, but it takes, like, fucking forever to go grab that thing. I don't know, just really poor design, honestly, is what this is. But what can you do? Okay. What you can do is just stop bitching, try and enjoy yourself. God damn it! Fire! Alright, got your weakness here. I just gotta be careful for all these fucking Castlevania birds floating around here. Alright, good. We're laying on the damage, which is nice. Not sure how I didn't kill... Oh, Lacey. Alright, you son of a bitch. Yeah, here we go. Just get him jumping around. Make sure you take down the Koopa Troopas. You gotta take down those Koopa Troopas, bro. Fucking, would you just listen to me for a second? Like, it's got to the point where I just can't commentate because I die in 5 seconds. Ah, nice jump there. Okay, well, can't... What the hell do you expect me to do there with fire at different heights, Bowser jumping at me, Koopa Troopas encroaching on my territory? Ugh, what do you want me to do, game? What the hell do you want me to do? Okay. Anyway, it's not going to be the angry Mario Let's Player. No one wants to be that guy. You want to be the goofy one, the one that says all the random funny stuff. I can't really be random or funny when I'm shoving bullets up this guy's ass, can I? Oh, fucking Koopa! The Koopa Troopas are the worst part of this! Oh, if they weren't around, is it really necessary? Like, enough of that. I can't do the angry thing without, like, busting out laughing. So, here we go. Definitely a stupid there. I'm glad you killed your friend there. That's fine, Bowser. Thank you. Ha! I've got your number now, Bowser. Because I have the gun. I have the power. Nintendo power? Alright, last life, viewers. Here we go. Need you to... He jumped. Okay, yeah, he jumped in the last fucking second, of course. Well, at least it spawns me right here when I get a game over. Good lord. Alright. Peach, you may want to get out of the way. Can you, like, spawn into a mushroom, like, on top of me so I can just eat you and get powered up? This is fucking ridiculous. I guess I should focus more on the Paracoopas than the Big Koopa King himself. It actually may work out better for me. I don't know. Oh! And, you know, I can't even enjoy one of my favorite tunes from Super Mario RPG. That's a sad, dark day. I'm not gonna lie about it. Alright. Okay. Quickly getting out of hand here. Need to get moving. Yep. Just keep your distance, and everything is kind of relatively fine if you can just, like, snipe those Paracoopas out of the way. Good lord. That really wasn't as hard as I was making it out to be. But you'd be surprised when you have that much shit coming at you. You have no power-ups. Well, anyways. Did we beat it? Is it over already? Hey! Well, that has been... whatever the hell that was. I don't know. A game. To quote Rocco, that was a thing, wasn't it? Oh well. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It was pretty fun for me. Again, I liked it, but I feel like it was just throwing too many enemies at me. You know, not very well balanced when it comes to power-ups. Overall level design was average at best. It was still fun though. It was good for me just to play some old Mario again. I missed it. Well, hope you guys enjoyed it. This probably won't be a continuous thing. It's just more of a boredom thing, so don't worry if you didn't like it. If you really liked it, feel free to let me know, and maybe I'll do some more. Who knows? Alright, well, have a good day, viewers. Thank you so much.